We introduced the SIR model of disease dynamics as an example of a system of differential equations all the way back in section 4.1. We will now look at this model in more depth.